The making of a pop-up card in three parts. Part 1. Preparations. It was the winter of 22 when our unlikely hero wrote to his estranged mother.
Dear Agnes, I've decided to make a pop-up card.
He gathered his materials, including a pipe, a compass, and his trusty copy of Green Hills of Africa, and immediately set to work.
You